guys. I'm at my sister's. Here's her kitty, Bella. It's been a while. She's got a collar on. Oh, yeah, you're getting my hand? Oh, hi, Miss Bella. You guys, we'll see Django in Egypt in a minute. This is their kitty. It's been a while since I've seen her, and she's been in our videos. So, here's Miss Bella, guys. Oh, my goodness, Miss Bella, you're getting big. You're getting big. She's got a collar on. Come here, Miss Bella. Bella, hi. Sorry for my voice, guys. I miss her. Oh, Miss Bella. Oh, are you going to get my hand? Oh, Miss Bella. She's so... Hi, Miss Belle. Oh, my goodness. Look how adorable you are, Miss Bella. Miss Bella, look at you. Hi. She's beautiful. Oh, my goodness. What are you doing, Miss Bella? She's being all cute. You got a picture of her. It's been a while, so I'm going to try to get some more pictures of her so we can add to Instagram. Yes, hi, Miss Belle. Did you miss me? Did you miss your aunt? Oh, you must have. You must have missed your aunt. I'll show you guys the dogs. I know how much you guys love the dogs as well. Bella is a tabby cat. And where Django and Egypt aren't. The dogs. Oh, my goodness. Are you being all cute? Oh, you like my slippers? Django is the American Bulldog Mastiff mix with a little bit of pit. And Egypt's the Bull Mastiff Husky mix. Hi, my goodness. You're so cute. You're so cute, Miss Belle. Oh, my goodness. Oh. Oh, my gosh. Why am I just showing you the kitty? I'm sorry, guys. You want to see the dogs? They're outside at the moment, so. They were both very hyper. So I thought, let's start with the video with Miss Bella. Come here, Belle. Do you still got your little castle? Or your little cat tree? Oh. Mr. Django. Chewing on his toy. Egypt's tail. There's Miss Egypt. Hello. Are you that hyper today? You excited I'm here? It's a little zoomed in because I'm trying to get your brother. Django Wango. He's being a good boy. And she's being a good girl. A little wagging tail. A little happy boy, too.
Treats.
Each sit. Sit down, girl.
Sit.
Ooh, there you go. Good job, guys. There's Miss Bella. Creeping in the corner. Creeping in the corner.
Are you a good boy?
Hi. Egypt. Look at how she's sitting. And then there's Bella here. Miss Bella. And then there's Django. Django Wango. A little happy boy. Egypt.
Marcus Deuce.
There he is. Hello, Django.
That's one thing, like,
he's
you
so
know.
Cute. There he is.
Sit. You stay.
Cutie patootie. Aww. He doesn't want to stay in the living room. He's so cute. While they are eating, let's find Miss Bella. And they still have her little tree, which is good too. They're so cute. Let's find Bella. There's Miss Bella. There she is. Come here. Hello. Yeah, she wrecked her collar. That's why it's all like that. Silly girl.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So cute. There she is, Miss Bella. And at least they're eating the raw, their thing. So that's good. I keep on forgetting what it's called. It's not a rawhide, y'all. It's not. But it's cute. Oh my goodness, look at this wiggle tail. Cuteness. Good puppies. Dog attacked by the cat. Let's see. Ooh, there's his little bark. There's Bella. getting on. Oh, there's Egypt. She's trying to protect her sister.
Sheesh.
Oh, they're both gaining on Bella. Oh my goodness. Go wrestling. Egypt's just using her husky voice to get him. She's not being aggressive. This is how they play all the time, so it's all okay. Just a quick disclaimer. And if you're wondering where Bella is, she's upstairs. These are how these two play. So, he will submit to her sometimes, so we'll see. Look, now he's going to submit to her. Get each other, get him! I just got to be careful. Run into me. Good. She's just using her husky voice. She's not much of a howler, but she likes to growl and go, grrr. She's not mean at all. Watch out, buddy and girl. See, now he's submitted. He's like, okay, I will submit. I will submit to you. I will go on my back in a minute. She just likes to talk. There he goes. He's submitted. He's like, okay, I'll submit. So if you were wondering, this is how they play. Yes, this is how Django and Egypt play. Good girl. Good boy. Good girl. Good boy. Yay! To you too. There's Miss Bella. Hi, baby girl. Hi, baby girl. Well, there she is, guys. We're going to be going home soon, so I thought I'd let you guys see the dogs wrestle and show Miss Bella one more time. Right? Oh, she's like, okay, you just see me, you're disturbing me, I'm leaving. Bye. Okay, bye, Miss Belle. Bye, Bella. That's her nickname, Miss Belle or Miss Bella, that I call her, so if you want to know. And Django is Mr. Jangs, or Jangs for short, or Django Wango. And Egypt is Miss Each, pretty girl. And she gets excited when you say pretty girl, it's so cute. But yeah, and Ege for short form. They're doing zoomies around the table. What the heck? Here they go! I just gotta be careful. And we're back home. Look how cute he is. Yeah, he's showing his teeth. I'll show you Remy and Angel. There's Angel. Hello, kitty, kitty. And there's Remy. Hope you guys enjoyed my visit at my sister's house. Hug your pets and have a wonderful day. Later.